the boards ahead. Off McDavid to Draisaitl. Looking to get it back to McDavid. He swivels away from Dubé in front. Scores! What a beauty! McDavid sets up Evan Bouchard. And a little dust up after the goal.
You see Eric Furlatt pointing. Who's he pointing at? It looks like one is coming out. The question, is it an Oiler penalty at the end? Cassian was going hard to the net. But what a play by Connor McDavid. Just the spinorama. And you know Draisaitl's looking all the time for 97. A no-look backhand pass. A little spinorama. Dubé thinks he has him and doesn't. There's the shot in front on the doorstep. What agility there by McDavid, the quick shot, and Bouchard coming in. That shouldn't be a goaltender interference, as you see Cassian trying to stop up and make sure he doesn't get contact with Markstrom. But afterwards, a little bit of back and forth, and it is going to be just a single penalty of Cassian afterwards, getting into a dust up with Anderson.